right, guys. We're going to silent mode. Get ready.
Are you scared?
Why? Should I be?
Let me lead the way!
Lambert, it's time for me to retire.
He's just trying to impress you, so look after him.
What are we doing here, Lambert?
Our sources indicate some suspicious activity in this area, but keep in mind this is a simple reconnaissance mission only. You can enter the power plant grounds through the water intake at the bottom of the lake. Details on your opsec.
Consider it done.
You can count on us, sir.
Two guards patrolling. Get rid of them smoothly.
There you go, Agent Fisher. Just like you would have done it.
Come on, man. Look it out. Come on already. Where are you?
Is everything okay?
Loud and clear.
I thought we were just here for observation.
There have been slight changes.
Lambert, what changes?
Customs have informed us of the arrival of several Islamic terrorists in Iceland. All the leads point at this facility.
If that's the case, Junior needs to be pulled out of the mission. He is not trained for this. He is a liability for both of us.
Impossible. We're in too deep. The mission must go on. Just cover him.
A little help here? The current on this fence is live. You have any candidates for where the power's coming from? An outbuilding, maybe. We could just stand here and hope the snow melts and shorts the fence out.
Lambert, you see that? There is no way we can go in through the front.
There's got to be a way through the roof via the ventilation systems. John, I have a special mission for you.
Roger that.
We have to disable the ventilation system by the main entrance to let Fisher infiltrate the plant.
Roger that.
Lambert, you see that? There is no way we can go in through the front.
There's got to be a way through the roof via the ventilation systems. John, I have a special mission for you.
Roger that.
You have to disable the ventilation system by the main entrance to let Fisher infiltrate the plant.
Roger that.
We need to be out of here within an hour. Good. I couldn't stand it much longer in this cold. Who in the world could find us here anyway? It's over. The company is stuck.
Ventilation disabled. Fisher, you have 10 minutes.
Well done. You stay put and cover Fisher.
Is now clear. This will be much quicker. Let me go and check.
I repeat, your role is to cover Sam. Hold your position.
John!
John, answer me! Sam, jump through the vent before it closes again.
What do we do about John?
All we can do is pray that he doesn't blow your cover.
As planned. Evacuation in 15.
He did not break.
No, but he died, and this was totally avoidable. In position. Lambert, I see a missile. It is armed and just about to be launched. Technical support.
Have your visuals on screen.
I hate it when you say that. I'm going to look.
We do not have enough time to disarm this missile.
There's no choice.
The good news is that we can sabotage the launch control, but the missile will explode on the pad as soon as you jam the system.
How much time?
For extraction? 60 seconds, max.
Let's do it.
Okay. First, you'll have to open the missile's access hatch. You should find the manual release valve below the hatch on the missile's surface. Sam, the missile's going to kill hundreds of people if you don't hurry up. Now hack into the missile's onboard launch computer and jam the release system. Do that, then get the hell out of there.
is going on, Lambert?
I broke the news when I pulled him out of Iceland. He didn't take it well. Nobody would, losing their own flesh and blood. And he'd never be the same again. They say if it doesn't kill you, it makes you stronger. Well, Sam didn't die. He had nothing to lose anymore, so he took the most dangerous mission of his career. That's how he ended up in Ellsworth Penitentiary. He was treated the same as anybody else. No better, no worse. It was no midnight run, for damn sure. He didn't need much help to look like hell, not since Sarah, his daughter, was killed. You hate to see a good man fall so far.
Is that all you got? Come on!
Me, I hope this mission wouldn't let him pull himself back together. We needed him. Prison. A hell of a place to save a man's life.
We put Sam in Ellsworth prison, not because he was a thief or a murderer, but because we needed him there. One of the prisoners, a man named Jamie Washington, was suspected of having ties to a domestic terrorist group whose name had started coming up on Third Echelon's radar. We needed to know what they were doing, and that meant getting someone on the inside. That's why we wanted Sam close to Washington, to gain his trust and help him escape, and to go with him right into the belly of the beast.